Welcome to WP Beginner, and thank you for watching. In today's video, I'll show you how to add a restaurant reservation system in WordPress. Note that this tutorial is for self-hosted WordPress sites where you can add your own plugins to them. First, you want to install and activate the Restaurant Reservations plugin, and you need to add a new page before configuring. So we'll go to Pages, Add New, and create a new page. I'm going to call it Booking, but you can add any title you want. Leave the content area blank and click Publish. Now go to Booking Settings to configure. And there are three tabs to configure, so I'll go through that now. I'll add the page name here, the max party size, and so on, then click Save Changes. Under Booking Schedule, you want to customize it to your restaurant's needs. And here are your normal scheduled hours, and you can fill out the exceptions area for holidays. Next, the plugin comes with built-in notification system for customers and administrators about the bookings, so you can customize that for your business here. Now we need to display the bookings on the site. We'll add the bookings page to the menu. I'll go to the appearance menus and add the page to my menu here and click save. Now I can go to my site and click on the page to see what it looks like. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.